tonight, there are no limitations. The only limitation is the one that you put on yourself in your own mind. That's it. They don't know that you have the fight in you, okay? They don't know that you guys will stop at nothing to win this match. You did not come all the way to John Glenn to be a mediocre team. You did not come all the way to John Glenn to lose a match to this team. This changes nothing. Okay? The bottom line is we beat ourselves. That's the bottom line. We made errors, we missed serves, we did things that we just can't do in a match when it's this close. Okay? But you also proved to yourselves that you can come back and you can fight when you're down. We just took a little too long to show up tonight. Take a breath, learn from tonight. The true question is, how are you going to recover? How are you going to fight back?